All right, guys, welcome back to Deus Ex. Mankind. I have no more puns related to this. This is actually not a very funny game. Not very punny at all. But anyways, we're heading back to do some sort of bitch quest where we find a murderer kind of a thing. Sorry, I figured you guys didn't want to see another fucking loading screen. They're actually getting annoying to me because they do all this preloading assets, it lags everything, it's, I don't know. Very questionable. Wrong fucking line. Because the game stutters and spurts a bit during random times. I want to see what's up there. That's not a ladder. So we will not be able to see what's up there. Don't put our shits.
I'll make sure you get the first dose when it arrives.
Alright, let's not touch car limes anymore. We've had enough times with that. Alright, I think I know the murderer. It's your mother.
By the way, I told Daria to go home. I really don't think she saw anything.
Okay, let's just complete it.
I think I'm finally ready to shed some light on Angela Gunn's murder.
That's good news. My bosses are eager to know why I haven't arrested Johnny yet.
I'm gonna accuse him.
I think your hunch was right all along. As much as I hate validating your department's orders to go after Johnny Gunn, I believe that's exactly what you should do.
Haha! Music to my ears! What brought you around?
Call it a gut feeling. I met Johnny. It's hard not to peg him for a sociopath. Besides, you know the drill. 9 times out of 10, the husband did it.
Whoa. I've never heard my own logic dictated back to me before. It's kind of terrifying.
You don't think Johnny's guilty anymore?
No, this is good enough for me. And it's certainly good enough for my department. I guess they were right to focus on Johnny all along. I just hope we got it right.
Yeah. Makes two of us.
Dead?
One ahead, double back.
Okay, well, easiest mission of our lives. I don't think that evidence is particularly compelling. Okay, I guess what we're going into next. Icarus system. Actually, was I gonna do Icarus system? Yeah, fuck it. Let's do Icarus system. So, guess what? We got Icarus. Next time I'll do that, like, that hacking thing. And then I'll do some other shit then after that.
Who do they think they are?
We did it, guys.
Daria, are you there?
Is that you, neighbor? Are you checking up on me? It's very sweet. Are there any leads?
The police are arresting the victim's husband for the murder.
Okay. Does that mean I'm safe now?
I hope so. But just in case, if you ever need to reach me, you know how.
Thank you, but let's hope it doesn't come to that.
And guess what? The guy doesn't have a shop here anymore. It's fucking done. But yeah, we can do. We can open up this keypad. Oh, we have this password. It's kind of sweet. Oh, he's got a battle rifle, some tactical shotguns, a bunch of shit I need to sell. Oh, laser sight. Okay, I did get all the praxis points off this guy. I'm 100% sure of that, so you guys don't have to worry. I know he was selling two of them, but it didn't look like he regenerated his little thing anymore. All right, and this goes straight onto the trank rifle. So now we have a trank rifle with the laser sight, which could come in handy. You never know. I have a lot of crafting parts. Is there something we want to upgrade? Or maybe crate? Because I don't really use these that often, do I? Like, the multi-tools are like... They make hacking this game so easily. I did not need to get level 5 hacking, by the way. I have like a ton of bio cells already. I might as well just upgrade one of the weapons I have. Like, what can the trank gun have? Just more ammunition in it. Okay. Can the Lancer rifle be upgraded? No, it's all maxed out already. How about the elite pistol? I guess I might as well get some damage output on it. Because the stun gun can only get more ammunition in it, so that's fucking useless. So let's just fucking bling out this thing. How much more do I have? Alright. There we go, I maxed it out. And I guess we could do like rate of fire, I guess, or something, I don't know. What's this burst? Oh, we can actually upgrade to have burst. Oh, yeah. Ah, that's a good thing to know. Do any of my other weapons here have some kind of like special ass settings on them? That would not appear to be the case. All right, when we get 350, we're gonna do that then. That shouldn't take too long. I mean, how much do I have right now? I have 170. All right, got some combat rifles. What a guy. Actually, wait, there's some trank ammo here and another combat rifle. Darn, if only we had knew someone to sell all this shit to. Well, you can only hope, I guess, you know. Okay, let's see the crazy cat lady. Let's ring her doorbell and go like, hey, what's up? Wait, this is her home. This is her home, right? Yeah, this is her. Where the fuck is she? She just left the door open. She's like, I want to just bolt the door. Just want to bolt the door, and she's not even fucking home. She should have been worried that someone came and ransacked her house. You know? Alright, I guess there's nothing else I want up here, so alright, let's go down. Isn't that useful? I already got to use it. I've already used that more than my fucking running AUG. Alright, what are we doing now then? We are waiting for this menu to load. Here we are. Alright. Medical referral form. Okay, and then some breach software. Alright. Alright, let's do the heist then. Alright guys, I decided to just fast forward to where I got to the helipad, because you know what, I'm getting kind of tired of the loading screens where I'm running around, and I assume you are too. You don't need to see me doing it all the time. So let's go.
You all set now?
Yeah, we're good. We don't have any unfinished ones.
Yeah, fire it up.
Yeah, I really hate these like lag spikes it sometimes has, because it makes me a little bit worried, you know? Like that, you know? About like different shit it could be doing to recording, you never know. There's they made actually a winter setting here. Door is locked. Level 1 security.
Turns. A little taste, so at the end you understand what you're interfering with. Give my regards to Talos.
I thought there'd be more blood. You said Rocker was covered in it.
Rocker had more meat in him than this one. Maybe that's the difference.
But you're sure he'll die?
The Orchid has no mercy. His end will come. It will be slow, and it will be painful. Just time enough for a man to think on his sins.
Yeah.
If he found us, it means the facility is compromised. We should move out.
No. We were warned that this one was coming. We have time before they start searching for him.
If you are certain, what about your friends from Ark?
Those fools have outlived their usefulness. Weapon drink was more. And best in the world. Don't go bodies with this one. Enough of this dead weight. You carry him now. This is as far as I go.
You're flying back to Park.
I need to meet with those devoured beasts. Get them to accelerate the timeline so our ship will clear his customs immediately.
They will want more money.
Smugglers always want more money. But the Valley won't get it.
So the men and I should stay here and proceed as planned?
Brown confirmed everything with Bikus last night. Date and time.
End of the line for you, friend.
Chicane, come in. Damn. I wonder why I've been out.
That guy was a bad guy, who would have thought? Don't I have the antidote with me? Okay, so Miller obviously sold us out. Let's contact Vega.
Alex, it's me. I need help.
Sure, what is it?
I walked into an ambush in the Swiss Alps. And I can't race TF-29's pilot.
You're in Garm? Fuck, it's gonna take time to scrounge up a VTOL. What happened?
They were waiting for me when I got here. Marchenko and the Gold Mask mercs from Dubai.
Jesus. You gotta get out of there. Look, stay low, find an exit and... Well, I'll get back to you when I've got a plan.
And I'll keep trying to raise my pilot. These guys think I'm dead, Alex. Maybe I can take advantage of that. Have a peek around.
Okay, this is the first time. Oh, wait. Oh, come on. Oh, you're fucking joking me, aren't you? I'm like, usually they're when these lat- because that's what the remote hack does. It does things like this. Actually, I think I can do it anyways. I just gotta get it up here. I won't stay up there. Let's try and get it, like, up on here, then. Maybe not. Oh man, is there anything else I could stack up to get up there? That is the first time I haven't been able to make it up somewhere that I needed remote hack for. If I could move these heavy crates, I would definitely be able to. I'm trying to think of another way up there. Actually, there's these platforms that should work actually, because the jumping dog should be good enough for this. I keep thinking to myself. Mexican jumping ogs. There we go. Okay. Still didn't need it, guys. It's fine. I'm gonna get it pretty soon. Let's bring up the stun gun. So, wait, I have the Orchid antidote though on me, don't I still? I also have a shit ton of weapons I don't want. They think I'm dead. What was the... So, I want to escape the facility. What's my story items? I have the orchid sample. But I have a orchid, where is it? Orchid neutralizing enzyme. We hope, okay. So I guess I just can't use that on myself right now. He said it was gonna take hours. Well, let's have a look here. Security rating 1.
Anomaly detected. Trace program initiated. Access granted.
All right, here we go. I want to pick up this item. Okay, this thing has limited range. Actually, wait, he's standing still. Okay, this thing does have a limited range. Alright, let's have a look. Oh shit. Fucking guy brought online a turret. Need a throwable object somewhere. Oh, there's some guys over here. Fuck. Alright. Why even wear these helmets? They're fucking useless. The good old pylon strat. It works every time. Dude, he wasn't actually close enough for me to do that, but I was able to do it, so... Alright, they have a turret here now. Guy has a cloak.
Gala, report to the shooting range immediately.
One sec. How do you not see him?
Bay 5, he finished loading right now.
Fucking, we just met a man with absolutely no perception at all. Actually, you know, he's wearing a helmet, so that would do it. shit, I think it's, There's an alarm going on. They still don't know where I am, though. Okay, now he knows.
Jensen, tell me that you're making all that noise in there.
Where the hell have you been, Chicane?
Well, don't you sound like your usual self. Goddamn roaches spotted me looking for you. Had a hell of a time shaking them off. Listen, there's a helipad, north end of the facility.
I'm on my way. Alex, I don't need that ride. I found my pilot.
That's a relief. Let me know when you're back in Prague.
Copy that.
Fuck. Alright. So, if you get caught, he comes gets you, I guess. Which I got caught. Where'd I- holy shit, this is so far back. Fuck.